Let's do a 250 one-up. I don't... like, that background's pretty nice. Oh my god, that is so much easier. Holy crap. Yeah, if game time was still going that whole time, that would have been bad. Get in your hole. Blue mystery box. Okay. Yeah, difficulty 2 is an entirely different beast. What are you? I like puzzles, but there is a difference. Massive difference in difficulties. Holy crap, yeah. This has got to be like a difficulty 1 puzzle. Oh my god. Yeah. I'm guessing I like can open them. Yes. Okay. For puzzle prize. Oh my god, Jesus. Yeah, okay. That... wow. Bottle can go. Yeah, those are worth doing. Jeez. I'm gonna get back towards town, or back towards my house. Not enough space, but... those are good for selling. I know that. Why am I putting it on a table when I already have a table selling those? Assuming those are useful for something. I'm guessing these are some kind of... like, collect some kind of turn-in? I got a shirt! Guys, I got a bee dress. Okay... do these get turned in for something? The puzzle pieces? I did feed you guys today, right? Yes, okay. Also, they mature tomorrow. Cool. Oh, pet the chicken. Where are we? I will be right back. Quick bio break. Wait until the moment I go to the bathroom to get automated, huh? I also probably should have paused so I didn't miss the fallen star. Oh well. Can you get multiple rewards from doing the same puzzle? Or is it a once per puzzle reward? We have a bulletin board. The taming bunnies. Okay, we're gonna go hang out with Thorn. Hold on. I thought that's what that was. I mean, there's already a chest right over there, but... We are waking up. We are watering our plants. Scythe? Does it give you... I completely missed what the point of the scythe even is. Yeah, I'm playing offline, so there's not going to be any integration, but... So, wait, if I keep farting, I'll eventually poop? Seriously? The only way to get bird seed to buy it. Okay, I can fart all I want, but I can only poop from farting once a day. Got it. Learning important game mechanics here. Thorns up this way. What is that? I have an outhouse. Oh, does it throw stuff out? Thorn, where are you, Thorn? Oh, I have crafting. I have birdseed one somewhere in here. Ah, okay, wheat makes birdseed. Lemonade, that's the new thing I got. I'm heading the wrong way. I want to go this way. Is the bulletin board in town or is it somewhere around my house? Listening to you. Wait, do they go in order? They go in order of difficulty, don't they? What's this? Ah. Okay, so it's in town. Let's do this one. Oh, I'm too broke to do that. No, never mind. So I legit need like one more puzzle piece in order to get my hands on the glider. Mr. Jones, you seen all that wheat that grows past the waterfall? Bring me 10 and I'll show you how you can turn it into bird meat. Okay, so out past the waterfall. That's like back this way, isn't it? Found the waterfall at one point. Okay, Clark's up that way. It's a bulletin board. 10 dandelion. Okay. I can do that. I got a tent. There's a quest out back by Thorn that I was heading to do anyway. Does the tent do anything besides just like get put down? Sammy, what do you sell? Today, a suit. Bell seed and carrot seed. Okay. I'm guessing that changes. Then. Oh, so you don't have to sleep at your house. Hello, chest. Oh, I got a hat. Some flour. I keep pushing the wrong button to open up the map. Keep pressing tab for some reason. Like back this way. Yes, I know. Not about to open it up today on time anyway. Rainbow butterfly. What the hell is this? Dark cloud? Yes, I would like to raise bunnies. I think I sold or chucked all my bottles. 7 carrots. How am I supposed to... Yeah, I'm trying to find wheat. So I want to progress... hi? My wife is Flo. We keep ourselves out here. That's you. Try not to make too much noise when wandering in the forest. You might scare the wildlife. I think I went the wrong way, though. Yep. I found the weed at one point. I made it. Hippos? What? Pet hippo. Where's my marker? I'm lost. Am I off the map? Well, that's not good. A little bit of distance. Is it gonna be enough? Yay, we're safe. Okay. It's kind of annoying. There's an area off the map, and you can't, like, move the map around. There's where I'm looking for. Yes, I know I can't grab this. Straw hat, so I can't use that as a hat now. How do I set that? There we go. You can wear two hats? Straw hat. No, I thought that was poop for a second. Okay. Just randomly awarded achievement there. Figure out how to get carrots. I don't think I'm opening the shop today. Message in a bottle. Bun head. Got it. Next bottle. Yes, that thing. I'm assuming I should go to it at some point. Duck feather, duck egg. I want the glider. So is there a unicorn? Oh, there's a bunch of different puzzles. Cool. This does not look like the same one I solved here before. Oh, that was not... This game 100% plays into being adorable. I am here for it. On head. Puzzle rug. What the hell is a puzzle rug? Did I buy the wrong thing? Is the 100 gold thing the 100? Is that a glider? Huh, okay. My bad. Oh well, we'll have to sink some more gold into doing the 5 difficulty puzzle at some point. Right now. I'm guessing the puzzle rug can be, like, put down so my house doesn't look so incredibly bland. It's a rainbow, too. Okay, I can take the poop off my head now. Oh, so once you play something, you can hit it with the hammer to pick it up and move it somewhere else? Okay, that's useful to know. It also means I generally don't need the hammer on me. So the puzzle boxes have, like, random clothing. Business sweater. You mean business, guys. Okay, how many treasure map fragments do I need? And what do I do with them? Business. Yes, I know I'm running low on energy. I'm trying to use up all my energy before the end of the day. A butterfly in the bottle. Okay. I'm assuming eventually there's something going on with those puzzle pieces. Otherwise, what's the point? I'm a businessman doing business things. with that ridiculous face. Why is Z suddenly not working? Oh, I can't. Sorry, I was getting bored. Wait, hold on. There it is. I feel like that's the same place it fell before that I couldn't figure out how to get over to. Okay. Cabbage. Not my cabbages! Yeah, that's the same island I couldn't figure out how to get to before. Okay. Well, that was worth staying up for. The reason to do the puzzle is that puzzles are fun. Sure, chicken.